I feel a lot of things right now. Can't say what I feel, but you know, they've been talking all week, and we didn't do that. And I think they approached it the wrong way. They made this game, you know, bigger than what it was. It was like the Super Bowl for them. And you know, we just came out here and played our brand of football. The defense played well, and we had some mistakes on offense, but we'll clean that up.
Did you feel pressured on being a Jersey guy in Penn State to come in here and win? I mean, unusual pressure or?
I think the pressure was on them. You know, they came out, said what they said, and you know, they made it that way. And